who is going to win the Disruptor Award. We have 5 shortlisted companies. We are going to introduce them one by one, and they are going to have a, I call it sales pitch, but really innovation pitch.
At the heart of the company is the technology, where we are trying to come up with a different way to apply these wonderful biological products that we've been talking about to the crops.
Our technology addresses farmers' needs for both plant parasitic nematodes and insect control.
Basically, the product is a microorganism based on solution that replaces conventional fertilization. It provides up to 100% of the fertilization needs of the crop in a sustainable way.
We are an irrigation technology, so we're a water and nutrient delivery system. It is the first system that is plant responsive, so the flow is regulated by the plant needs.
Talete is our new brand solution that encourages the sustainable production through careful and proper management of water, be it permanent or temporary water scarcity. So this will be the context in which Talete operates.
Okay, so this is fantastic. I tell you what, good luck to all of you. It's going to be a tough competition, really.